The Albuquerque Christian Children's Home received a $10,000 donation today from Albertsons. The group helps foster children who've been abused or neglected, providing them with counseling and a place to live. The organization says the money will go a long way.
Since we don't take state or federal money, we depend on people like this.
The nonprofit has been running its foster program for 50 years.